Hello, everyone. Today, I will share with you the Second War of Ultimate Conquest, WAO versus KAC Alliance. WAO lost against HOH Alliance in the previous war, and today, it will fight against KAC Alliance. In the KAC Alliance, there are fighters such as Die Hardy, Diamond Mine, Dark Angel at the forefront of the war. It will be a fun video. I wish you all a good time.
I told her drop it low, get your body to the flow. We can do it how you want it, any way you wanna roll. We can take it to the left, shorty, we can take it slow. I'ma pull up for the night, you can tell me when to go. Told her drop it low, get your body to the flow. We can do it how you want it, any way you wanna roll. We can take it to the left, shorty, we can take it slow. I'ma pull up for the night.
Knight Rider used full female formation and pure cav. Dark Knight X used full female formation and bow cav spear unit. WAO lost the Targaryen port while trying to swap it. Now it is making fast rallies to capture the Lannister port.
Girls wildin', good timing. Heard her gets busy and she love rhyming. It's not about the rounds who you with. Your word around the city be the shit, see you fit. Got them thick thighs, got me hypnotized. Shorty with the crew trying to get in all the pictures. She know what to do, you back it up and let me see what it felt. I got a pocket full of money and a handful of clout. She like. Tell her drop it low, get your body to the flow. We can do it how you want it, any way you wanna roll. We can take it to the left, shorty, we can take it slow. I'ma pull up for the night, you can tell me when to go. Tell her drop it low, get your body to the flow. We can do it how you want it, any way you wanna roll. We can take it to the left, shorty, we can take it slow. I'ma pull up for the night, you can tell me when to go. Gotta sing it like.
WAO Alliance was the winner of this battle. WAO generally planned and calmly did the attacks and did a good job. KAC Alliance didn't look very good in rallies. They didn't have a good rally setup, and many players whose troops died didn't heal and fight again. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.